PEGI 18.
皆さんこんにちは、任天堂の小泉です。本日の任天堂ダイレクトでは今年発売されるタイトルを中心にご紹介していきます。さて次の映像をご覧いただく前にご紹介したい人がいるんですが、どうしてここに？
Wait,
Wait a minute. There's been a bit of a mix-up. You're not the right Bowser. Sorry, but I'm the right Bowser for this presentation.
こっち。
No. This way.
さよなら。
Maybe next time.
そういえば、ご親戚でしたっけ?
No, but we get that a lot.
それではダムさん、今度こそよろしくお願いします。
Hi everyone, I'm Doug Bowser from Nintendo of America, and I'm thrilled to join you for today's Nintendo Direct. This is our chance to show the world we have games for every type of player on Nintendo Switch. Whether you love action, RPGs, or you're just looking for something new, we've got you covered.
さて、次はルイージマンション3の続報ですね。 こちらをご覧ください。
Hello?
Luigi's invited to a gorgeous hotel with Mario, Peach, and the others. Oh, lucky him. Luigi's Mansion 3. This hotel is much more than meets the eye, for not long after Luigi arrives, things take a dark turn. We begin our tour by taking in some sights and sounds. You may never leave. You want to leave. The other guests certainly don't plan to move on. They're ghosts after all, and they're rather aggressive. Simply scare them with the strobe bulb, then suck them up. Luigi's new Poltergust G00 has the powerful suction capabilities required, and other new features as well. First, the slam. While trapping a ghost, slam it on the ground to inflict some damage. It helps to get other ghosts in on the action. Next, the suction shot. Fire the plunger to attach it to something, then pull the string and you can destroy furniture and more. It's effective against certain ghost types too. Sometimes ghosts may feel inclined to gang up on you. In such situations, a burst should do. The powerful air pressure released will blow away ghosts, and it's perfect for when you need a little air. Ah, we simply can't overlook the latest invention from Professor Egad, namely Gooigi. Change between Luigi and Gooigi to use both their skills. Gooigi can do everything from slipping through metal fences to walking on spikes. Indeed, there are obstacles too great for Luigi to handle on his own. And if you pass a Joy-Con controller to a friend, he makes for a great co-op partner. But proceed with caution. Gooigi and water definitely don't mix. Now, please direct your attention to the Scare Scraper. Spooky? Sure. Yet it also houses up to 8 players for local or online co-op gameplay. Defeat all ghosts before time runs out. Seek and find our dear misplaced toads. And face any challenges the tower throws at you together. Place to wake up in, a haunted hotel with floor after floor of oddities. Many traps and mischievous ghosts lurk within. What will befall our missing Mario and friends, and his dear brother Luigi? Their fate rests in your hands. Luigi's Mansion 3.
So that was Luigi's Mansion 3, the latest game in a series that I personally love. And we can look forward to seeing some of the new gameplay elements that await in this strange hotel as we dive deeper into this title on Nintendo Treehouse, live at E3 2019. we'll be streaming content, some you've never seen before, right from the show floor, including live gameplay of Super Mario Maker 2. And on day 3, our Treehouse staff will get their hands on some promising indie games that are new to Nintendo Switch. While you watch today's Nintendo Direct, keep an eye out for this icon to learn what other games will appear on Nintendo Treehouse live at E3 2019. You won't want to miss it. Or this. Have a look.
Ogre slept too long. Far too long. Sing me your story. What has become of... Thra, no! What have they done? Avarice unchecked for an age. Evil takes root. Darkness spreads. But from this dark, light, brighter than the three suns, they spark to life. Heroes of Thra, strong and brave. Strength and bravery alone will not save Thra. No! Unlock your true potential. Unite as one! Only together can you defeat what is to come.
Heroes of Thra, they're going to need all the help they can get.
RPG Trials of Mana is getting a global release on Nintendo Switch.
Kazuya!
Set destiny in motion with the power of mana. Trials of Mana.
I'm looking for a woman with ashen hair. Seen her?
Witcher. I was hoping you'd come.
Let's all agree to meet back at the monastery exactly 5 years from today.
Like a class reunion?
You will come, won't you? Years ago, we fought here as classmates.
As big class reunions go, this one's gotta be the worst in history. What should we do, Teach?
Kill every last one of them!
Still, we have no choice but to eliminate those who cling to unreasonable ideas of justice.
Someone must put a stop to this cycle of the strong trampling the weak.
So the Philistar consumes even the darkness itself.
Yet we have the strength to scale the walls between us, to reach out our hands in friendship so we can open our true hearts to one another. That's how we win!
My teacher.
Both sides of time are revealed to you. What shall you do?
How lovely it would be for this moment to last forever.
Nintendo Switch はテレビにつないで遊ぶのはもちろん、どこへでも持ち出して遊べるゲーム機です。そんなスイッチを使って、例えばこんな場所でこんな風にバイオハザードを遊んでみても面白いかもしれません。
This is perfect, right?
No lights. Hey, over there.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay.
Resident Evil.
Can you open it?
Try. See what's through there.
あんなところでバイオハザード遊ぶなんて私にはちょっとできそうにありませんが、他にもいろいろな遊び方がありそうですね。続いてはこちらの映像をご覧ください。
Was today the 4th of July? If not, is the Empire striking back or what?Looks like things are gonna get weird today.
Hey, she!
things got all funky real quick. There's probably some planet-eating type dude waiting for me up ahead. All yoked and powerful and trying to take over the world or something. But don't you worry. A hero descends. What? There are no heroes in this world? Oh, but there totally are. My name is Travis Touchdown. I'm the last hero around, here to save the world. I'm also just a passing assassin. Now let's do this. Start the game.
Welcome back, Travis, to the Garden of Madness.
This is Kaiser. He led an elite team of Contras during war.
Hungry Beast!
HB is actually a cyborg. I love him so much. This is Miss Harakiri and her alien gut bucket. They survived by merging together during the Alien Wars. The gentleman, the sweetest bug you'll ever meet.
You soiled my armor!
Get in our way, we will eliminate you.
A new awakening draws nigh.
こんにちは、任天堂の高橋です。先日ポケモンダイレクトがありましたね。シリーズ最新作のポケットモンスターソード、ポケットモンスターシールドについて、ゲームフリークの開発者の方々から、新しい冒険の舞台であるガラル地方の特色や新しいポケモンが紹介されました。発売まで もうしばらくお待ちいただくことにはなりますが、ぜひご期待ください。なお本作でもモンスターボールプラスの機能の一部を使うことができ、登場するポケモンを現実世界に連れ出すことができます。コントローラーとしては使用できませんが、お気に入りのポケモンを連れ出して一緒に時間を過ごすとちょっと良いことがあるそうですよ。そして今回の任天堂 E3 ブースではポケットモンスターソードシールドを世界で初めて遊んでいただくことができます。体験の中ではガラル地方にも存在するポケモンジムのうち、水タイプのエキスパートであるジムリーダールリナが立ちはだかるジムに挑戦することができます。会場にお越しになる方は、この地方特有の現象であるダイマックスしたポケモン同士のバトルをぜひご体験ください。またこの放送終了後にはそのまま続けてポケットモンスターソードシールドの任天堂ツリーハウスライブが始まりますので、よろしければこちらもご覧ください。続いてはこちらの映像をどうぞ。
I've been waiting for you. As you know, Earth is currently under extra-dimensional attack. Chimeras. Like the ones you've just seen for the first time. At this rate, all of humankind will be pulled into the Chimeras dimension. We're facing down the end of the world. Through blood, sweat, and years of research, we finally made it. The ultimate counter-chimeric weapon. By neurologically syncing captured chimeras with human operators, we established control and made powerful allies. I'm referring, of course, to the Legions.
I'll give you some parting advice. Your power. It's not the blessing you think it is.
When a Legionis and a Legion are perfectly synchronized, it's like they're two parts of one body.
No use! The override release isn't going through!
That's impossible!
And when half of that body is about to die, the Legion's survival instincts kick in to save it.
No way! There's no way! What good could this possibly be?
It's a long shot, but it's the only shot we have! It's all up to you, my friend.
A blessing from the Legion. Or maybe I should say, a curse.
We can't turn back now.
I've gotta know the whole truth.
He's still alive out there.
I know he is.
Death by our hands is not an honor they have earned. They deserve something much worse.
Even with this stone at my command, this may not be a battle we can win.
Whatever's happening, we can beat it. Keep fighting!
Thank you.
Jump in anytime now, darlings. They will pay for what they've done in blood.
All hope is fleeting in the face of Thanos.
いかがでしたか。続いてはあのゲームの続報です。こちらをご覧ください。
Your attention please. The Nook Inc. Getaway Package Charter Flight will soon be arriving at the deserted island.
2019年とお伝えしていた本作の発売日ですが、2020年3月20日に変更させていただきます。より良い形で皆様にお届けするためにもう少し開発の時間をいただくことになりますが、動物の森シリーズ最新作にどうぞご期待ください。なお、任天堂ツリーハウスライブではプロデューサーの野上さんとディレクターの京極さんが 実際にゲームプレイをお見せしますので、こちらもお楽しみください。さて、任天堂スイッチ向けに多くのソフトメーカーさんがゲームを開発してくださっています。任天堂のゲームを含め2019年に発売されるものを中心に1本の映像にまとめましたので、ご覧ください。
あのシルエットは明らかにダックハントではなかったでしたよね。今後の追加コンテンツに関してもどうぞご期待ください。任天堂スイッチでは本日ご覧いただいたもの以外にも新しいゲームの開発を進めています。皆さんにご紹介できる日を楽しみにしていますと言いましたが、お別れする前にちょっとだけご覧いただきたいものがあります。本日はご視聴いただきありがとうございました。